Once again, I'm deeply honored for MediaCorp 938 Live to adopt Hardware Network as the charity for this year. I'm the founder, and as you came in earlier on, you saw a lot of young people wearing black t-shirts, something like that. They are all the volunteers. I think one thing we subscribe very strongly to Nick's value is to really serve by helping others first. So all our volunteers, all the young people, we always tell them, not because you have no life in serving, but as you serve, you actually enrich yourselves. It's not just the beneficiaries. Nick inspires us to really, all of us, to live a ridiculously good life. I'm here this evening not to say ridiculous things about my charity, that's why I showed you the corporate video, but more we want to share with you what our hopes are for the young people in terms of youth development, youth leadership, and youth entrepreneurship. Our key thrusts are actually helping what we call the underserved young people, those who are from the normal stream. Like myself, I've never passed my A-level. Despite my parents were all teachers, I still failed and failed until my father gave up on me and sent me a one-way ticket to USA. Okay, you do what you can, then you come back. I came back and I realized years down the road, as I started Hardware, I was offered a place to do my master's in Columbia University in New York, not in the other Columbia, but I declined because I felt that how much do you need to study? You study for a purpose, not to collect papers, though. So I started the work. I think the key thing for all of you out there today, I look at Nick's story, I look at the mothers and the fathers. I'm a parent of two children myself. How many of us would have the love, the adoration, when you give birth to a child and he looks like Nick? I mean, you read his book, when Nick was born, nobody sent the family any flowers, nobody visited them. I think to all the mothers and fathers out there, here, sitting here, and those you know, please give them a big round of applause. We always tell our young people, life is a journey. It is the final destination that matters. So whatever journey we have, we want to encourage our underserved young people, the normal stream, many of them who cannot make it to O-levels, cannot speak, articulate in English properly, but do we care? No. We look at the heart, because we find that the heart is good, they can fly, they can go as far as they want to achieve. So we take on the normal stream. We take on children whose parents are in prison, and we say we have to give them better role models. So we find volunteers, all young, driven by young people, and they provide free tutoring to all these kids every week on a weekly basis for the last 4 years. So these kids will have a fighting chance to pass their PSLE and go to secondary school. We feel that if you are taught by an RIJC student, your odds of passing your PSLE is higher. So now we expanded to many other JCs and polytechnics and even IT students. As long as you're good in certain subject matters, you take these kids on and you show them a good example. If not, this is our contribution to help them to break away from the vicious cycle. I think last but not least, I want to share with all of you, we are people of action. I mean, while you sit down here and listen, you feel inspired, we want you to take action, not to ask you for checkbooks or donation, no. Visit our Facebook and Youth Bank Facebook. There's a Youth Bank by Maybank Facebook. It is a youth bank dedicated to active citizenry. So just, all you need to do is just visit the Youth Bank Facebook and just like the page and get your young people involved, get your children involved, and see what's happening in the landscape. Every project that we do, the youth are driving it. We provide the idea, they drive the whole concept, execution. Sometimes they plan with us until they cry, but it is part of life. So we try to teach our young people what are real life skills out there, and nobody owes you a living. So with that, I want to thank each and every one of you tonight, and I hope that all of you and I will have a great time tonight.